today I've updated my website because of the number of times I've been missing the letter O. That's because either the key wasn't working or something, or because it's unlikely that the key could have a problem. It would be really strange.